7:29 a.m. at a Hicksville Penn station of derailed cars. That's really rare, right? Or at least it used to be, but nowadays maybe it'll be more common. Let's see. Oh man, why is that a W? It should be an N.